front playground docker introduces an easier way to browse, experiment with, and choose the perfect font. The docker allows you to change the sample text and apply different fonts to experiment with various styles. In Font List options, you can now set the default size of fonts that appear on the font list. After adjusting the font list size in the Font List options, drop-down lists of fonts now appear larger. You can easily add another row of sample text to view its appearance in additional fonts. The handy zoom slider lets you quickly adjust the size of the sample text. With a single click, you can also choose whether the sample text appears as a single line, multiple lines, or a cascading series of increased sizes. The Font Playground also provides access to advanced features within OpenType fonts. If a sample text uses an OpenType font, you simply select the text to display the interactive OpenType arrow, and then choose which features to apply. Once you have chosen the final font, you can simply drag and drop the text into the document. The revamped Insert Character Docker presents all characters, symbols, and glyphs associated with a selected font, making it easier to find these items and insert them into your document. The docker includes a filtering option that lets you display only the character subsets that you want to see. You can also use the zoom slider to adjust the size of the characters in the docker. When you select a character in the docker and open the advanced accordion, it displays all information pertaining to the character. To insert the character, click copy and paste. The docker also includes a last used character section so that you can quickly and easily access frequently used characters. If fonts allow embedding, you can now embed them when you save your CorelDRAW document, so that shared recipients can view, print, and edit the document exactly as designed. This is especially useful when sending a CorelDRAW file to a print shop so that it can be viewed and printed accurately. The new Font Playground, Insert Character, and Object Properties dockers make it so much easier and so much fun to work with fonts, especially now that you can access all of the OpenType features. Do join us for further videos showing the new and enhanced features in CorelDRAW Graphics Suite X7.